Did I tell you our lab got a grant to study addiction?
No.
Fascinating work. I recently trained a capuchin monkey to smoke cigarettes.
Have you learned anything?
Yes. He looks much cooler than the non-smoking monkeys. Although it's not much of a contest. The other monkeys just sit around and masturbate. Make yourself comfortable.
Thank you. Is someone smoking?
Oh, that's just Ricky.
You own a smoking monkey?
Don't be silly. He's one of the animals in my department's nicotine addiction study.
What's he doing here?
I'm giving him emphysema. The least I can do is let him hang out and watch cable.
Remarkable. Aren't you worried about secondhand smoke?
A little. The real danger is him biting my face off while I'm sleeping.
Is he deliberately blowing smoke at me?
Yeah, he's kind of an ass.